In Thailand, we started rolling out since the end of February, and up to now, almost 250,000 people have been given jab, and the principal vaccine for Thailand will be AstraZeneca. But for the time being, while we're waiting for the delivery of AstraZeneca vaccines, which is expected to be in June, we have been able to obtain a certain amount of Chinese Sinovac vaccines since February. So we think we will roll out the Sinovac vaccine to our people in a total of approximately 3 million doses.
How do you see the numbers shaping up on this front then, with this vaccination rollout in place, as also, you know, quarantine measures being implemented? How would all of that translate into the travel and tourism sector coming back for Thailand through the course of this year?
We want to make sure that our people are safe. That is our first priority. So once our people are safe, we believe that our guests, namely tourists or any business people, would definitely come to visit our country. So with the numbers of vaccines that we have been receiving, we will start rolling out with the significant numbers in the tourism destination provinces like Phuket, like Koh Samui, or even like Chiang Mai or Pattaya. So we believe that once the vaccines of AstraZeneca will be delivered, approximately 10 million doses from June onwards, the vaccination program in our country will finish up within 6 or 7 months, and vast majority of people will be vaccinated. And theoretically, we believe that the herd immunity will prevail. And then we are hopeful that Thailand will be a country that can be opened up to anyone from around the world with safety, with reliable safety measures.